Okay, here I am. I'm getting ready. I'm all set up. And for about the next 14 minutes, here I go, I'll be in this position. There will be a few times where I will side plank. It's not cheating. One thing I want to point out, that when you do get ready to do your plank, you want to have something soft for this part of your elbow, because you're going to be in this position for a long time. All right, and like I said, start off slow. Start off 30 seconds. Start off, you know, a minute, and add 15 seconds to each time that you do a plank. All right, so check back with me in about 14 minutes, and I'll have some words of encouragement. All right, see you then. Because I'm just going to get real quiet right now, and it'll probably be a real boring video if you sat and watched this whole thing. All right? So check in later. I love it. People come into the locker room to use the restroom when there's a restroom right around the corner. I don't get it. She just came in to wash her hands. I think she saw me here and decided she didn't want to use the restroom. Anyway, all you saw was her feet. I didn't violate any privacy rights or rules, right? It's time for a side plank. Three kids. I got a little sag going on, so it's okay. It's all good. I'm happy. I'm not complaining. I'm digging the plank break. Ooh. All right, time to switch. Side planks really come in handy. Getting close. I can't really tell. I don't know how many.